only the necessities, little girl.
What the?
Yo, I'ma take you out to the craziest bars, take you to the wildest parties, and hook you up with an unbelievable amount of girls.
Yo, that's great and all, but what about class? I'm not trying to be like you, but I'm trying to graduate too, you know what I'm saying?
Man, listen, don't even worry about that. This year, I'm trying to graduate. I'm not the fool without a diploma.
Hangover, you can buy the bouncers, you can find without doing anything.
You're the man.
That's right, I'm the man. I'm the Mr.
T
of
suny. Get out of here, man. You like the Chewbacca of suny. Or hairy. Just look at your hairy yeti behind walk up these stairs. Or I carry all your books and mine.
Yo,
G,
I'm telling you, man. If Mr. T ever faced off against Chewbacca, you would have him in a second. Man, what are you talking about? Chewbacca doesn't have anything over Mr. T.
Shut up, man. You have no idea what you're talking about. You never even watched the 18.
Hi, my name is Eugene Williams, but you can call me Gene.
Hey, what's up, kid? My name is Jonathan, and this is my little brother, Jack.
What up, man? What'd you say your name was again?
Gene. Here, let me help you with that.
Thanks a lot. You a freshman here, too?
Yep, you can tell.
Freshman! He's loud, but you'll get used to him. Maybe. He's cool though, really.
So, what's your major? Mine's accounting. I'm going to be an accountant. This summer I have an internship lined up at my father's accounting firm. I plan on attending graduate school at Cornell and pursuing a career with Merrill Lynch.
Wow, Gene. I mean, I just got here. I have no idea what I want my major to be. But hey, I'm only 18, right? No one's supposed to know what they want to do with the rest of their life at 18. I'm just kind of here because that's what you do after high school.
You don't have a major?
Nah.
So why'd you pick Albany?
You know, my brother goes here, I guess. And it's a good school, right?
Well, yes, but you just came here because your brother goes here?
Well, yeah. So, Gene, what are some of the things you like to do?
What do you mean?
Like sports or something. What are some of your hobbies?
Oh, me, I'm not really into sports. Although I used to play soccer with my church youth group.
Soccer? So you're involved with your church?
Oh, yeah. My whole family is. And all my friends, too.
You guys want a beer?
What? Beer? Oh no. Have my parents even left the campus yet? We can't have beer in here. What if the RA comes in?
I don't think he wants one, John.
Aw, come on. You want a beer? Hey, Jack, take one.
No thanks. Not now, bro.
Gene, come on, man. It's your first day at school. Fine, guys. I should have never offered you none of my stash.
Well, it's still a bit early. Maybe later, John? Definitely tonight.
Alright, that's what I wanted to hear. So, Gene, have you met your new roommate?
No, but I can't wait to.
I hope he's as cool as you.
Thanks.
Hey, guys. I'm Sarah, you're all right.
Hello.
Hi. We need to go down to the quad office and fill out some paperwork and stuff. We should go now, though, before it closes, because after today, it's not going to be open again until after Labor Day.
Sure thing. Lead the way.
Sarah.
Sarah.
You know you're not supposed to have that, right?
What, this? I mean, I'm 21. That's cool. Right? Hey, Jack, take care of this for me.
What more can I say? He wanted her, she'd never tell. Secretly, she wanted him as well.
And that's when Bob Barker came in and said, "Get out of my tub, Gretchen Beatnik, or I'll haul your sausage piece out myself."
Bob Barker? Bob Barker talked to you?
Well, yeah. I mean, no. Well, sort of.
Hey, whose stuff is that?
Hi, can I help you?
Well, that depends on what you call help.
Yeah, what are you doing in our suite?
Your suite? I'm sorry, I was under the impression this was my suite.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Well, it was when I came up here. Let me double check my housing receipt. Yeah, see, room 305, Colonial Quad. And my name's on the door, too. I'm Taylor, by the way.
So, what are you saying?
Well, I guess I live here, too. Somehow.
No, that can't be right. You're a girl. There has to be some kind of mistake. No. I mean, no. How could... We have to tell the RA, because if my parents find out... Why, me? First there's beer in my room, now there's a girl in my suite. And I have class on Tuesday.
Guys. This is not a problem. Jean, if you're uncomfortable about Taylor sleeping with you, why don't you and Jack room together? And Taylor, you can sleep with me.
We'll just go down to the quad office. I'm sure someone down there can clear this up.
Yes. Yes, the quad office. Of course. Good plan. What? Tuesday?
Whatever, guys, it's not a big deal. It's 3 days. We'll deal with it on Tuesday. Oh, hey, somebody by and help me get some stuff from my car?
Wait. Why are you going to your car? There's no need to move in. It's only going to be for 3 days.
Yeah, that's 3 days I'm not going to be living out of my car.
Oh, Taylor, I'll help you.
You can just toss that anywhere. Thank you very much.
Hey, Taylor, you need anything else?
Yeah, well, actually, I got a letter saying I should go down to the campus center to get my books. And you guys know where that is?
Yeah, it's right in the middle of the campus.
Actually, I have to go down to the bookstore myself to get some books. I can help you find it. My parents gave me a map of the campus. We could sort of get to know each other.
All right, team. I'd love to go with you.
No, I think I'm going to come with you guys. I got some stuff I need to pick up at the bookstore. Bookstore's in the campus center, right, bro?
Yeah, and if you go there, why don't you pick me up some soap?
Ew, you didn't bring any soap up here with you?
How could I? There was only so much room in the trunk.
Alright, yeah, I'll grab some for you. But I'm not putting any money up for it. Give me $5.
Aw, man, I left my pillow in the car. Oh man, I left my keys in there. This is not good.
Hey, Killa, what's up?
Oh, you startled me there for a moment. I got locked out of my room.
Poor guy. You just missed lockout times, too. That's okay, though. Go back to my room with me and help me fold laundry. You'll send your suitmates to get back. Follow me. It's just this way.
Are you sure? I really don't want to be a bother to you.
You planning on walking around campus with a pillow in your hand? Come on.
You know what? This is really nice of you. You really didn't have to let me in here.
You don't remember who I am, do you?
You're our RA.
What's my name?
Your name?
Yeah, I told you not an hour ago in your room.
You know what? I'm really not good with names.
Do you remember the big I ate a thigh frat party last year?
No, I heard about it. It must have been a good party, though.
Do you remember dancing with a girl wearing a Viking helmet?
A Viking helmet?
That Viking helmet?
Oh, that Viking helmet! I almost forgot. That was dumb of me. Just as dumb of me locking myself out of my room.
I wouldn't think so. It gave me the opportunity to come over here and remember where you first met me. I never forgot that night. Even though I don't think I was as drunk as you were.
You know what? I don't think anybody's as drunk as me.
I saw you all over campus, but you never remembered who I was. It's a shame, too. You never know where we might have started.
Yeah? Like what?
Oh, anything. But I guess it wasn't meant to be. But whoever says opportunity only strikes once, never heard of a Jehovah's Witness.
That's right, because opportunity sees you standing in a hallway when you forget your keys. And who knows, if you invite me in, you never know what might happen.
Anything. What's my name?
What? Beer? What?
Beer? You want me?
Oh, come on. You want a beer? Hey Jack, take some.
Sure.
I didn't know what to put on. Every step that I take is another mistake
to you. Caught in the undertow, just caught in the undertow. Maybe I can help you find it. My pants.
Action. Hold on, this is not a problem, guys. Gene, if you're uncomfortable about Taylor sleeping with you, why don't you and Lawrence...
Lawrence? Seven, actually, including myself.
That's crazy. How do your parents do that? I'd go nuts if I had seven kids.
It's not that bad, really. They sort of grow on you. There would be times when I forgot my lines, and we'd have to start over.
I'm the man. I'm the Mr. T of Subiar. That's right. I'm the man. I'm the Mr. T of Subiar. I'm the Mr. T and Suny A.
Get that.
You the man. That's right. I'm the man. I'm the Mr. T and Suny Albany.